So I'm in the middle of this teardown on this Frontier, and I went ahead and sold some sway bar links on it because the bushings are all dry rotted and cracked and nasty. So I'm gonna do links and bushings on the thing. Plus these ones are oil soaked and nasty, but I can't get this thing apart. So I need to escalate this thing to pneumatic linear impact driving. Yeah. I tried to be nice and now I have to choose violence. It's going. Yeah. You lose, sway bar link. You lose.